seven bodies in there pretty easy.
What's up, dog? Damn, you're like the size of me.
Oh no, each little block was $5,000.
Oh,
dude.
What's up, dude? Give me a hug.
Rounder.
Mm-hmm.
Rounder for sure. Oh.
Who's a good girl?
From Yosemite to here, like within a week, you know what I mean? Just seeing like the total difference in that landscape.
Is it a U-bike? Nah, Chevrolet legs. Like, this bitch right here, I can't believe like how little effort I'm doing. You know, I've heard people saying, oh, it's still a workout because it's a heavy bike. I'm like, no, bro. Like I'm just so blown away. Like, this is how you get people into mountain biking. Yeah, dude, like, no joke, like, I can't believe, like, the effort I'm putting in.
How many laps do you have to do to get even the equivalent of one of these?
Yeah, for real, like, you have to run the battery down the entire, like, angle full bore, you know?
Are you still recording this?
Hello.
I know. And then you go up to those towers, and that's Cougar Ridge.
Cougar Ridge.
So if we do that big ride tomorrow, we'll do that same climb we did.
Is there like a bar up there or something?
Cougar Ridge.
Cougars.
Yeah, just like hanging out, like, get him!
Hello. Oh, watch out, Corey. Yeah, I'll do that. Stink. Yeah. Is it sketchy? All right, I guess we'll figure it out. Oh, my foot. Whoa. I should have jumped that. Dude, I'm burning out. No, the bike is like burning the tire out on the climb. Whoa. A little steep. Dip. Dude, these trails are dope. Whoa. I want an e-bike now. Dip. Whoa. What is this trail called?
Dad bod.
Okay.
I need more chunk.
Okay. Whoa. I've hit the motor. You're right though about your legs burning out. Yeah, I can feel it, like it's a little more workout on the legs. Let's go. Yeah, I'm good. It looks fun though. Feels like doable too. This is like nice flow.
Roll this.
Is it all this rollable?
Yeah.
Oh shit, this is gnarly. Woo! That was cool. Go for it. Oh no. Oh fuck. You okay?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh shit. There's an owl. Oh shit. My foot. Oh shit. Yeah, I thought it looked different at the angle we were at. It looked different. Whoa! Dope! Nice! Whoops. Tight. Damn, shark fin suit. Whoa, that's gnarly, gnarly one. I love it here. It's nice and cool, the weather's good, trails are good. Whoa. Whoa. Oh shit! What the fuck are you doing? Dude, we were positioned in that proper like order where I almost hit him. You almost hit him. It went back and forth like, oh shit.
I almost fucking ran his little dumb ass too. Man, that was a good fucking ride.
Yeah, this is amazing, dude.